to some of the wide receivers he might go up against at the next level. I don't know, like say an Odell Beckham Jr. or a Julio Jones. Well, here's our Simulcam, and you see right on the heels of those guys.
That's what I'm going to be interested to see what the actual official time is.
And
I'm not buying 4.41.
How is the 4.41 faster than the 4.42, and Julio Jones on that shot outran him?